Hello everybody and welcome back to Dark Souls' DLC. Now, I realised when I actually listened back to it, and some of you rightly picked me out on it, is that I'm bitching about the fact there's no new interesting weapons and shields, and I actually did pick up one and then didn't look at it. And I was like, ooh, a key contraption, that seems interesting. Then didn't bother with, like, you know, the onyx blade that came across. So let's have a quick look at it. So it actually requires magic then. Elfrida, the eldest among her sisters and leader of the Sable Church, bestowed the sword to her knight. Only the sword was a farewell gift, and acceptance signified the knight's resignation for Elfrida's service. Okay, so it makes a big black flame. Okay, you need magic to run it, though. That's still interesting. Let's have a look at this. What was that other shield? The follower shield. Standard shield used by the Farron followers, crafted with wood and reinforced with metal, imbued with a faint resistance to the abyss. Okay, right. Now, I've probably missed a few, like, bits and pieces. Now, I've actually run all the way back here. Now, you can actually probably see where I died. A little over... here somewhere? Oh, there's an angry guy. I'm trying to work out where I snuffed it. Oh, no, back up this hill. I've gone too far. So, I basically just pegged it through and murdered a load of dudes. Now, where I died was around here somewhere. Oh, yeah, there's some wolves I had to stab. I wanted to just stop the set, but, you know... Now, the dude who killed me last time was here, down there, but obviously that drop is still too far and a bit risky. So what we're going to do is head up this mountain and have a look what's going on up here. There is also a bloodstain, which is usually a good plan, isn't it? Oh, well, more dead wolves. Oh, no, I do remember. I stabbed a wolf and I went to go in the set, but I was like, ooh, what's over around here? This angry man. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! I don't get me so angry about, Chan. Yikes. Okay. Okay, he's irritable. I get that. Holy crap! What is your problem? Well, I don't mind. Let's just heal ourselves up. A heavy gem. Okay. And the Quake Stone Hammer. Okay, so this is new. Let's have a look at this then. I can actually use this 40 strength, which requires same strength as what I'm wearing, but it weighs slightly less. A stone hammer wielded by Millwood Knights with a head of naturally formed stone. The Knights of Millwood will fight hand in hand with the Earth itself, and this weapon, among with the oldest of all Millwood, is a symbolic of that relationship. Quake. I can basically smash into the ground, which is kind of cool. It's certainly lighter, which is interesting, but it's not quite as powerful, at least not as it stands. I might try and upgrade that and see how it fares, especially with trying with a wacky build. Now, that guy was nasty and did a lot of damage. So, presumably... Whoa! We're gonna have words about this whole... now. Whoa! Okay, I completely misjudged that. Now. Yeah, none of that. Shame on you. Okay, we can just drop down here, I assume? Okay. Large Titanite shard. Hey, my souls are there. Oh, because I'm actually on the other side of this area. Okay. And I can only assume I can jump. Try jumping. Yeah, no. Okay, my souls are there, which is not a huge amount, but I haven't really found a better way of getting round. I could slide down, but then I couldn't get back up. Well, let's continue on this now. I'm honestly not that worried about the souls I lost there. It wasn't a huge amount. I'd rather sort of travel new ground. Fly monsters. This place is kind of grisly. And some of you did think it was quite fair that I compared this to... Oh, shit. Well, these guys are creepy. At least they're not wasps, though. Now, if they were wasps, I'd have a problem. Oh! Well, that's just foul. Okay, I'm bleeding. I've got gunk on me, so have I got a torch? I really hope I... Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. There we go. Am I over the limit? Am I okay? I'm okay. That was just unnecessary now, wasn't it? Okay, well these guys can, like, latch onto you and do horrible, horrible things to my body. Yeah, you! Smash! Yeah, you! I was talking about fairness and comparing to Bloodborne and things, but I don't know. I'm gonna save my overall thoughts as I finished it, because that's the only way of doing this fairly, and I gotta judge it as a whole. I haven't even ran into a boss yet. Who knows? The boss's area might be one of the coolest things I've ever seen. And some of you said that I've missed missed an area, like underneath the bridge. I do plan on going back there, promise. Be wary of monster. Fog wall ahead. What, here? Huh. Well, this leads down, does it? Okay. This is kind of unsettling. Don't give up. Trust your feelings. Okay, there's a lot of fly dudes down here. I'm gonna call them fly guys. Hey, fly guy. Oh, that buzzing noise really puts me on edge. I don't like things that buzz. Okay, this one just vomits, which is gross. Wait, where'd you come from? Did you drop down? Slay. Now, these guys... I think there's items around here, so let's... Oh, shit. I missed you 3 times? Oh, I'm so sorry. It's really rude of me. I feel super sorry for Lady Kiko. I hate areas like this. Like, gooey, horrible, buzzy, nasty shit. I mean, absolutely not. I saw that. Little bastard. I mean, how many flies are down here? It's like a trillion. You missed, luckily, because so did I. Okay. Right, there's still loads of flies over here. Oh, this is so not worth it. But, I mean, if I fell down, better I cleanse the area of fly people now than worry about it afterwards. You know what I mean? Otherwise, that'd end in tit. Shit. Okay. Did you try and grab me twice? Yeah, none of that. Alright. I got 8 flasks left. Okay. I'm doing okay, I think. Especially when I don't know what's coming up. Right. Oh, was that symbol for the entire family's coming to have a go, was it? It's like a hive. I guess this is what this rot is. Okay, how many more? My Christ, is there enough of these guys down here? They're not super dangerous, I guess, as long as you keep on top of everything. Right, that's another one. Okay, there's a winch here. Guess that does something. Well, I'd hope so. I haven't ruined everything, have I? Lady Kiko, if I've ruined everything for you, I'm very sorry. If you suddenly get, like, dumped on like a million flies. Like, my bad. Ooh. Well, she's now going to know I've been mucking around in her little world, isn't she? Not exactly the most subtle of contraptions.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
I'm glad that didn't come out sinister at all. Here. Alright, well, you know what? I'm here now. You lot are all hideous, and I'm sorry, you just have to die. I can't be dealing with this whole, like, gross fly thing. Purge! Purge! Purge the flies! Absolutely not, this is super gross, and if I could set fire to you, I would. Oh, Wilhelm's armor. Hey, after all that whinging about stuff not being interesting, stuff actually happens, and now I feel a bit goofy. But, hey, I'd rather be wrong than, you know, and make this looks a bit cooler. Where's Wilhelm? There it is. So, it's slightly heavier than what I'm wearing. I mean, slightly, it's actually massively heavier. But let's just have a look at it anyway. Okay, it's pretty fancy. It's got like a little capey thing to it. Oh, Lady Kiko, look how grubby you are. Oh, I did make you roll around, didn't I? I'm so sorry I made you roll around in this. Oh, that's so gross. Absolutely disgusting. Anyway, back to the dancer's armor for now. Because it's lighter. Dancer's gloves. And to be honest, the most important thing at the moment is the lightness, because I need to move. And having 70% bang on is probably... There's regular gross flies, and then there's background ambient flies. It's damn. Right. I think that is everybody. Hidden path ahead. Huh. Just a lizard. Nothing else? I'm not going to smack this lizard and you find out there's Bone Fucker McGee in the corner somewhere about to stab me to death. No? Alright, good. I'm always happy not to run into Bone Fucker McGee. However, where's this lead? Dark Spirit ahead and then Pyromancy ahead. This leads back to the town? I can't be invaded, I don't think. I'm not human. Okay, someone tried to drop down here carefully, I guess. I guess you can go down here? I'm just gonna see if I can open up a shortcut. Wow, this looks like all kinds of no. Oh, look at all these no I hold right in front of my hands. Yep. Yeah, I'm no. Absolutely not. I'd rather explore upstairs before I think about trying to break my neck coming down here without finding a bonfire first. I mean, if I have to come back here and drop down and then die in a horribly silly manner, but then so be it. Although, don't I have a ring that stops me from taking falling damage? Cat ring, maybe? I could have sworn I had one. Did I not have this cat ring? There it is, cat ring. Prevents damage from falling. Okay, well, I could solve that problem then. Oh, I could have saved myself last time if I'd have dropped down with that ring. Oh, I hate myself so much. Okay, well, now I've clarified in my own mind that I'm equally as dumb as I think I am. Let's carry on. Let's go back up here. Because all this was behind a hidden wall. Oh, we should rate this. Yeah, there we go. That's a good message. Okay, so we can come out here. It said beware of monster. Whoa! Oh, I hate you guys so much. Oh well. You dumb. You stayed under then. Dung pie. That's really annoying, because I literally cleansed this area of you horrible, freaky dudes. Never mind. Anyone on the ceiling? Anyone else on the ceiling? Just you? What is this, like the Cathedral of Ungodly Fly Monstrosities? Okay, we can go up then. Alright. So I got a path that goes down all the way to the bottom of some sort of spiral place. In theory, I can just drop down. And we got this route, which leads up here. Oh! Huh. How about that? Well, well, well. Hey, open up your secret passage.
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
If that isn't a look, mate, piss off. I don't know what is. Okay, fine. Right. I'm happy with the fact there's a bonfire here. Means I can risk going down. So I'm going to slap on the cat ring and then test this full damage. Now, does it prevent damage from things that would be fatal naturally or just prevent small damage? I'm a little bit wary about testing this because I really don't know. And where's the fun in just assuming? Let's just... Okay. Hey. Oh, you turd. You hit me. Oh, well. Okay, I want to test what's down this passageway. I've opened up a shortcut to this fly-infested shit pit, so, which is fine, and I don't really feel like clearing it again. But this intrigues me. And intrigues me, it really does. I mean, what is here? What is this giant tree? What is this big spirally tower of doom? All of these things look extremely exciting, and I must investigate. Preferably with my body. Try ring. Yeah, no kidding. Way ahead of you, chum. Okay, this all looks a bit iff. Let's just drop here. Safety first, after all. I don't mind exploring now I've got the shortcut. I feel a bit safer about it all. I'm really also surprised that From Software didn't put hideous, like... Fine work. Thanks. Like monsters on this tree. Pyromancer's parting flame. Homeward bone. Could this be jumping off? Yes. It looks foolish though. Let's not do that. Illusion ahead and then try attacking. Hey? Illusion ahead? I'm taking it, this guy decided to do what I'm thinking about. He's like, maybe? No, maybe, yes, maybe, yes, I did it! Bleh. I'm guessing this is a death area down below, but there's nothing here. This message says there's an illusion ahead. There isn't any enemies down there, and is there even a way of getting out of this? Or is this just death? There's no way up that I can see? And this doesn't look exactly appetizing down here. I mean, although in fairness, sod it, I've got 21,000 souls. It's not really a lot. I could just test it and find out. It said illusion ahead. Let's see. Nope. Interesting. There's a boss down there. But I'm guessing that's not the way you go down there. Interesting. Well, anyway, less worried about that and more, where was it, Rope Bridge Cave? Because I think that ladder that I saw going all the way down, I bet if I look down, I wonder if that leads to that same area. And that'd be the safer way of going. I feared it'd kill me, so I'm not too worried about that. Because if we look here, I wonder if this takes us down. I'm not entirely sure where I am here, though. I mean, there's the village. It's hard to put a finger on where I was. Over there somewhere? Which means that that down there... Yeah, that down there is where I need to be. So that ladder going all the way down... Yeah, sure enough, there's the, like, the branches and stuff. Yeah. I bet that leads down there, and I bet that's a safe way to proceed. Hey, guys. Yeah, hello. Come through. I just realized there was a bonfire here, wasn't there? And I just went to the wrong bonfire. Oh, well. Never mind. Is that a Phantom? That's kind of spooky. Yeah, it is a phantom. Okay. Just weed myself slightly there. Okay, let's have a quick look. I'm going to end the set in just a second, but I do want to have a quick nosy. Let's put my frostbite ring back on. What's down here?
My flail. Bring me my flail.
Is this a bad time?
Ah, please. My flail. Right away.
Hey. I don't have a flail? Oh, he looks a bit crispy.
Bring Frida to me, please. Cast thou not see the flame flickering once again. Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
At misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes.
Young lady, that is a farming tool, and you're not supposed to stab people with it.
These ashes for good.
No one is nice in these games. Hey, Dad. Alright, well, let's see what she does. How do you feel about... Uh-oh. How do you feel about our Lord and Fire? Okay. So she is quick. Ugh. Well, sister. Too easy. What's next? Big guy joins in? I mean, he's gonna get upset. If that's... Oh... That's not usually a good thing when blood does that. Blood's not supposed to do that. Oh, blood's not supposed to do that at all. Shame we couldn't have fought upstairs, really. Bugger. Oh, now look what you've done. Oh, no, no, hey. I stabbed you many times. Great, now she's pissed off and on fire. That's just what we need. Figures. I don't have a fire ring. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Healing, glowing. Okay, let's just slap until he dies. Huh. Jumped. Excuse me, madam, you have a classic case of not knowing when to fucking die. Oh shit, that was a dumb decision. Jeez. Well now. Wasn't that quite the doozy? Right then. Thank you very much for watching. Next time, I believe we've got another boss to kill. Down the bottom of a big chasm. Gotcha.